And I don't have anything to repair this, right? Nah. Okay. Let's think for a second and see what I can do. I could try to open that panel, or close the panel, or whatever, get the door to work. You know, the bloody door, with the screaming monster behind it. Oh, I know what I want to do. Okay. Wait, am I safe? Am I safe here? I'm not sure that I am. I'm gonna go somewhere where I have access to a tube so I can easily transfer items if I need to. Okay. Let's use the yellow tag. Hold on, I'm thinking. Yeah, I'm gonna try the yellow tag, but I think I kind of remember the puzzle involved with the whole yellow tag, and I'm pretty sure I can't actually go into the Moo Chamber yet. But let's try it nonetheless. Alright, I want to see what I shoved in this bulkhead. Why do I keep calling it a bulkhead? I want to see what I shoved in this hatch. Okay, deflated Mars Hopper. I think this might be involved in the puzzle, but I have a feeling I need to inflate it first. And I don't have anything that could inflate it. Well, I'm doing use, but it's not doing anything. Alright, well, let's give this thing a shot. In fact, I think this is the door.
Yellow tag required.
Yep.
No way I'm going in there until I've got the means to heal the breach.
Well, thank you for telling me there was a breach. I didn't even know that.
No way I'm going in there until I've got the means to heal the breach.
Okay, I guess I... I need a suit, right? Can I just go back to the airlock? Isn't there a suit in the airlock? Yeah. Let me give that a shot.
Rainbow tag required.
Can I put it on? Never mind, this is apparently not what I do. Alright, well once again, it's time to take stock as to what I can do. I have a shitload of things and no idea what to do with them. I've got a drive belt, don't know where that goes, got a vibro scour, don't know what that's used for, got a pumice stone, no idea. Got a baby bug, that I do know what to do with, kind of, I think. I have a silver bell without the clapper. Well hell, I guess let's try the baby bug thing. Alright, where's the remote? Alright, the remote to the baby bug thing is in one of the hatches. One of the hatches that Karn can access. I believe it's this one. Yep. Okay, this wrapper, I wonder if this could be used to bridge the connection between the wire? I mean, I don't know what kind, like, is it a foil wrapper?
Wrapper from an old maid country cottage candy bar. I could lick off what's left, but I'm not that kind of guy.
I have no idea. That really doesn't seem like that would make any sense. Great, they're telepathically communicating the sound of the crying souls of dead demonic babies. Wonderful. Oh, whoop, need to send it. There we go. Alright, let's get back somewhere safe. I think I was here, right? This doesn't feel safe, but I think I was here. Okay, nearest vac tube. Wait, oh, that's right, there's a vac tube in here! Wait, this is the wrong way. Should probably reload my gun, too. Go to sleep. There you go. Get a good night's rest. Whoops. All right, can I place this in the hatch? Nope. Okay, can I use it? Damn it, I pressed the wrong key again. Oh my god, look at it, it's so cute! Mm. It literally doesn't even make any noise. Well, the hell can I do with this? Like, why can't I just put it in the vent? How do I get out of this? Oh, there we go. I really can't put it in the vent, huh? Alright, I guess it doesn't get used right now. What is there left to do? Alright, once again, let's take stock. I know I can use the Mars Hopper thing to seal up that breach that goes to the mood chamber, but I don't know how. I don't think I can right now. I need a suit or something. Alright, next. She can make various medicines, but that just helps. That doesn't open up any new pathways. I know she can repair that panel and try to open that very dangerous-looking airlock, but I really don't want to. He has a magnetic checkerboard. Alright, I guess we're opening up that door. With Matlock. Oh, wait a minute, wait. You are in danger. Okay, here we go.
Red tag required.
What am I on? I think I'm on save 4. Alright, here we go. I'm sure this is gonna end well.
I don't believe it. This is a screwdriver, and those are screws. Why won't the bloody screwdriver screw the bloody screws?
Are you fucking kidding me? I don't know. Why don't you tell me? Why won't it work?
There's a couple of loose screws on the panel. Maybe if I screwed the panel tighter.
What? What? Is this the door where I need to do the scarab thing?
I thought Kenzo had released all the decontam doors. So why is this one shut?
Okay, I think it might be walkthrough time. Because even though the puzzles haven't been extremely stupid so far, they just get worse and worse towards the end of the game. Like this one? The screwdriver won't screw the screws. Why? Give me more information. Is it too big? Is it too small? Does it not fit? What is it?
I don't believe it. This is a screwdriver, and those are screws. Why won't the bloody screwdriver screw the bloody screws?
Alright, unless I can think of something else to do, I think it might be walkthrough time. Let me take stock of all the items I have stored. What is it, local? Yeah, local. Storage location contents, okay. Doesn't matter. I don't know where the hell the pit chamber is. Wait a minute. Wait. Hold on. I have an idea. The saw thing. The arboretum. Okay, Kenzo. Kenzo has a hacksaw. I could use that on the chain at the arboretum. I forgot about that. The arboretum. Yep, I bet I can do that. Idea! You know, just in case he needs the vibro scour for anything, I'm gonna give it to him. Cause I don't see myself needing it anytime soon. Alright, Arboretum. This game is Keycard, Running Simulator, and Inventory Management Simulation 2000. I believe it's right down here. Yep. Okay. Bingo. And then it just opens like that. Bring it on. Go back to sleep. It's okay. It's okay. Alright, what do we have here? Looks like, predictably, we have gardening supplies, gloves, and weed killer spray gun. Ooh. Don't know what the hell I could use the gloves for, but I have an idea for this. Damn, you woke up fast. Alright, I'm assuming this comes with a cartridge of weed killer. Ah, god damn it, it's empty. Shit. Well, how... Where am I gonna find more weed killer? Or maybe I need to synthesize it in that machine?
Hmm.
Thank you for the informative comment.
Hmm. Hmm.
Okay. What about that machine that could synthesize stuff? How did that work? I have a feeling this might be a dangerous place to stay, but I'm gonna stay right here. Alright, yeah, let me go back to that synthesizer thing. Alright. This is a chemical... combiner.
A Martian rock. Was it sent by vacuum or received?
How do I even put something in this? Oh. Okay, there's the flask, but where do I put the chemicals? Alright, looks like Karn is doing fine. I think he's going to be safe. Alright, where do I put the chemicals? I don't want to take the fucking biosensor. Alright, fuck it, I'll take it. Just don't equip it. Dear God.
You always set this up to raise the roof. Something happened in this base that pushed him over the edge.
Hmm. Okay, I think I need to manufacture something to put inside of the cartridge so that I can kill that monster in the arboretum. But what? I don't know what benzodrine is. Morphine's a painkiller, so obviously not that. Don't know what that is. Hydrochloric acid might be. Nitroglycerin, that's an explosive, so I don't want to be spraying nitroglycerin out of a spray gun. Saline does not hurt anything. And I have no idea what that is. I'm gonna go with hydrochloric acid.
You always set this up to raise the roof. Something happened in this base that pushed him over the edge.
Okay, what did that have to do with the fact that I wanted hydrochloric acid?
You always set this up.
Okay. So, does this thing, like, just dispense chemicals, but
you
only...
You set this up to...
Yes, thank you. Does this thing just dispense chemicals, and it doesn't have many things in stock, so I guess I just have to try them all?
Yuri
set this up
to
raise the roof.
Something
happened in the
base
that pushed
him
over the edge.
Yuri set this up to raise the roof. Something happened in this base that pushed him over the edge.
I don't know why she keeps making that comment, but it worked. What the fuck do I do with this?
I'll need to walk carefully with this explosive mixture on me.
Do I actually have to walk carefully, or is she just saying that because it's, you know, a story thing? Like, am I gonna blow up if I run?
I'll need to walk carefully with this explosive mixture on me.
Oh. Why, she's serious. You actually can't run. What the hell am I doing with it? Where do I need an explosive? I mean, there's some locked doors, but surely I'm not supposed to just blow up a random locked door, right? Well, wait a minute. Let's do this. All right, let's see if she can fill that up in the chemical combiner thing. Is that zombie gonna get me here? Shit, I hear it. You know, fuck it, I'm just going back to my airlock. Here we go, nice and safe. God damn it. Wait. Shit. I can't suck it down because I have items here, and I can't put the items in my inventory because I don't have enough room. I need to shove these things in a hole. Where will I find a hole? Well, while I'm here, let me see if I can use the nitroglycerin on the door. I can't use anything on the door, okay, but I could use it on the panel. Not surprisingly, it doesn't work. Storage locker. Alright, take this fucking biosensor, which I do not want. I still don't know what the receptor is, so I don't know what the receptor panel is used for. Don't think I need lipstick. Okay. I sure wish I could run right about now. Ooh, there we go. Yep, I think I'm gonna have to fill it. But with what? I'm voting hydrochloric acid. Yep. Gonna spray that motherfucker with some acid. This is gonna be good. You know, I don't have much stored space left, so I'm gonna dump some of my stuff by putting it onto Karn.
Hydrochloric acid could do some serious damage, and I know exactly what I want to damage.
Oh, yes I do. Alright, do I have any storage space left in this hatch? One spot. Alright, let's shove this in there. Let's do some damage here, but before that, I will be right back. Alright, let's teach this monster a lesson. That monster being... I mean, that lesson being... the monster should die. Now, to be fair, it can't really learn anything about that, or from it, because it's going to be dead. But, whatever.
Hydrochloric acid.
Wait, do I need to equip it? Like a weapon?
I'm saving this for something big.
Not exactly sure how I'm going to use it. Do I walk up to it and press enter? I feel like saving first. Yeah, I'm gonna save first. God, I hope I'm not using up too many saves. I think I'm on save 5 now? Okay. Oh, you just press use when you're in the room. Okay. Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
I like the way you screamed.
Yeah, I like screaming. I like it real good.
I assume that used it. Yep, it's gone. Oh, hello. Do you know what this is? This, my friends, is a kit for repairing the entrance to the Moo Chamber. We have a bicycle pump to pump up the Mars Hopper, and a respirator to breathe. What the hell is in here? Hold on, where am I? I have literally no idea where I am on this map. I think I'm around Park Lane. I don't know. Whatever. Holy crap. The hell is this mess?
Looks a mess. The same as my apartment. You leave the place alone and the dirt just builds up. Should be about 3 minutes air supply in this. A bicycle pump for one of those Ares Trailblaster bikes.
I'm pretty sure bicycle pumps kind of work on anything, not just one specific brand of bike. They just pump air, that's all. Oh, shit! What the fuck is that?
Rainbow tag required.
Hold on.
Air warning. Red alert status. 5 minutes remaining before human life unsustainable.
What? What the fuck is going on? Die! The fuck? Alright. Oh shit! The fuck is going on? Oh my god. And what was that about air being unsustainable? Where? Shit. The hell are those things? What did I unleash? Okay, so yeah, what was I talking about air? Air where? For who? Surely not for the entire base, right? Alright, let me run around here, see what I can find. Okay. They're about to stab me in the leg, but... Alright, nothing new there. The functions of recycle are atmospheric filtration and air recycling. Air recycling is also assisted by photosynthesis in the arboretum. The most crucial elements in the recycle are ceramic discs of zirconia heated to 750 degrees Celsius, which break down carbon dioxide into carbon monoxide and oxygen. Only the oxygen molecules are small enough to pass through the zirconia discs and are stored in oxygen banks. A system of fans and dust filters recycle and pump air throughout the base. Unfortunately, Martian dust is constantly clogging air filters, and regular cleaning is required to keep recycle functioning at optimum levels. Okay, so that oxygen warning, was that warning me about the entire base? I don't know. But I want to kill these little fuckers gnawing on my leg so I can actually take a moment to look at the environment. So I think I'm about to save it. Whoa! What the? I tried to use the recycle and it just kicked me out of the menu. Okay. Holy shit! 8 saves? Okay. Oh god damn it! I'm glad I saved it, because I'm fucking dead. Oh no, it followed me out here! Shit. Really? Sayonara? The fuck kind of a dick message is that, game? Screw you. Alright, I guess I better be quick here. Wait, they're gone. Okay, hold on. Oh no, they're not gone. Close, 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 close. Okay. Okay, so they infinitely come, I guess. So let me get in here. Okay, I should be safe. Now, let's explore this. What did that just jump on? Okay, this is a colossal failure. Fuck this. I need to get her to fall down to see if she has anything on her.
Air warning. Red alert status. 3 minutes remaining before human life unsustainable.
Okay, she does have something on her. Hold on. Nail gun? The hell am I gonna do with that? Oh. Oh my god, what? What am I supposed to do here? I don't even know. Like, the error warning, is that for the entire base? Or what? Okay, well, I guess I could try to nail the fuckers to the ground or something? I don't know. Let's give it a shot. I don't need herbs, and I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with an oily rag. Fuck off me. The controls are so bad. Are you serious? It just temporarily... Oh my god. It just temporarily nails him to the ground for like 2 seconds. How much health do I have left? Not much. Well, this is going well. So why can't I use this? Wait, did I just restart it? I'm confused. Or just kill me. I like how she ate my neck and then broke my neck. Why didn't she just start with the breaking? So did I originally turn off the fan and that's why the air was going out? Like, I don't even know what the hell's happening now. Alright. Boom. Done, I'm leaving. Actually, wait, I need to get her, don't I? Hold on. That sounded like a zombie porno. Hold on. Well, I don't need the fucking nail gun. That thing is terrible, so I'm gonna take the oily rag, whatever the hell that's for. Take the antitoxin because it stacks, and I'll take the herbs. See ya. Okay, go now. Close? Okay.
Rainbow tag required. Shit.
Is there any safe... Oh god. Is there any safe place for me? I don't think there is. What?
Red alert status. 3 minutes remaining before human life unsustainable.
Are you fucking kidding me? What, did the fan shut down again? God damn it. Wait a minute, hold on, I'm going the wrong way. I just went through that zombie. As you can see, the game gets stupider and stupider as you go along. Okay. What am I doing here? Oh wow, I'm almost dead. I need to transfer the stuff so we can repair the thing. Alright, let's just leave him here. He'll be fine, right? I need to find a tube now. Alright, there's one over here. Alright. I don't know what the hell this oily rag is about. Whoops. I need to actually send it. Kenzo's probably gonna be attacked in like 2 seconds. Please tell me I'm safe in here from the zombie. Yes. Alright, I believe I use... How do I pump it up? How do I use it on it? I don't know, I'll probably do that later.
Air warning. Red alert status. 1 minute remaining before human life unsustainable.
Well, that doesn't sound good. Alright, hold on a second. Let me, I guess, restart the thing again. Wait, no, it's going! What the hell? What the fuck do I need to do?
Condition critical. 30 seconds remaining before human life unsustainable.
What do I need to do? What the fuck? Hold on, what am I doing? Like, literally, what the fuck do I need to do? I'm so confused. The fan's spinning, what's wrong with it? I mean, maybe there's some, like, a hotspot I've missed in that room because I can't take a moment to breathe in that room because I'm being chased by 3 enemies? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's walkthrough time! Hold on a second. Okay. Gonna have to track it down. I have no idea where it is in here. Gymnasium, bathroom, washroom, rec room. I've gotta be a arboretum. Okay. Green doorway. Way's blocked by a trimorph that's hanging from the ceiling. Okay, that's the thing I killed. Uh-huh. I'm quite ahead of this. Okay. Med lab. Okay, here we go. Air recycling center. Mm-hmm. Watch out for that annoying little spider creature, extrude, on the floor. I guess that's what those things are called. You can kick or shoot these guys, but your best bet is just to try to avoid them, search the body for some items, and then run over to the computer and log in. You'll hear a couple of messages from Haraway. More background info. If you're near full health, go ahead and burn a save here. There's no reason to come back to recycle again unless you run out of saves. Really? Okay. Wow, and it has like 7 saves left, so I guess that's a super save point. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Press the recycle button and the fan will turn off. An audible warning tells you that you only have 5 minutes left before environmental system failure. This will be plenty of time if you already have the vibro scour in your inventory. Okay, hold on, hold on. Oh shit, wait, who has it? Who has a vibro scour? Oh god, I think it's with the wrong person. Yep, I'm gonna die. Run to the large fan located behind the computer and okay, so you actually can do something to that fan. That's nice. Karn will climb up to examine the filter. Use the vibro scourer to clean the dirty filter. And then turn the fan back on. Okay. That's what I need to do. And I have 30 seconds, so I'm pretty sure I'm dead at the moment. Wait, no, I have it! Wow, this character has it? Holy shit, okay, let's go! Whoa, wrong way.
Situation dire. 10 seconds remaining before human life unsustainable.
Hello? I'm dead.
5 seconds. 4.
Oh shit, I need to turn it off!
2.
I'm dead.
1. I hope you enjoyed your stay in my face.
It just drops dead. Alright, let's do this again. So yeah, you need to turn the fan off, then you can go behind it. Gotcha. Okay. Right? I'm assuming that's... Okay, I can't do anything. There we go!
There's a lot of dirt around here.
Okay, it sounds like I'm safe here. So yeah, I'm gonna move him. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I cannot remember why he has the vibro scourer, but I'm glad he does. So let me get this straight. This entire base was about to explode with a lack of oxygen because... And that... The problem can be solved using something that's meant to be used on a toilet bowl. What? Who the hell designed this?
Nice clean filters. And the air's getting fouler by the minute.
Alright, time to turn it back on, and then we're done here.
Air warning. Red alert status. 3 minutes remaining before human life unsustainable.
Okay. Play a ring around the rosy with this, and then save it again. Okay. I've got tons of saves here. I genuinely don't remember which save I'm on, so I'm gonna go 7, just in case. Okay. Alright. How's everyone's health doing? Not too well? Well, no, we're doing fine. Okay, now I need to transport those items. Wait a minute, do I have them? Yes, I do. But I actually need the other items from that woman. Or at least I assume I'm going to need them at some point. I mean, the oily rag must come in handy for something. I'll take the herb. Alright, I need to transfer these items to Kenzo. Oh great, everyone's awake. It's a party! A party where everyone tries to kill me. I really have no idea what this oily rag is for. Who the hell knows? I'm just gonna put it in here. Alright, I think I'm safe here. I'm pretty sure the zombies will not wake up if they're out of frame. Like, I know if this zombie is awake, it will get me here, but I don't think it's actually going to wake up if I'm not in the same scene as it. I think that's how it works. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's how it works. I don't think I'm gonna need an oily rag to repair this leak, so I'm just gonna leave that there. Actually, wait. I should pump that back up through the vac tube so anyone else can access it. Alright, let's get this over with. Oh god. Should have been faster. Okay, that takes care of that. Yeah, I'm gonna take this now. Now let's go do it. Myself some time. Leave now. Okay. Use breach with this. There it is, sitting in the hole. Pump it up. That looks like something else. Yep. Remember what I said about the puzzles in this game being unbelievably stupid? This is a prime example. Let's just sum up what happened. There was a hole revealing the inside of the base to the outside Martian world. I placed a Mars hopper, some sort of balloon thing, I assume extra thick, in this shredded hole full of, like, metal shards because it looks like an explosion went off. And the balloon didn't get sucked in or out. And then I pumped it up, causing the balloon to expand out. And as you can visually see, it doesn't even quite cover the hole. The balloon now has an immense amount of pressure pressing on it, and it's poking into the extremely sharp metal around this little fracture. And yet it doesn't pop. Yeah. That totally makes sense, right?
Groovy. Let's just hope the denser atmosphere of the base doesn't blow it right out of the hole and across the face of Mars.
Yeah. Yeah. Groovy. That was... You summed up my thoughts perfectly. Alright, time to get moody. Cool. Hello. Looks like I've stepped into an alien spaceship.
Mood, can you hear me?
I am a subunit of Mood, which is one of the highly advanced YX009 series of computers, possessing consciousness and a personality based on a living person. Mood is an infomesh computer, requiring a telepathic link with an expert infomesh operator for full interaction. Mood's artificial personality, extrapolated from that of a celebrated actress, is at present disengaged. To engage artificial personality, please use the Omniscan headset. Warning, those not experienced in the infomesh interaction will be unable to activate the headset and may suffer severe adverse symptoms.
Mood.
This is a recording. I'm not in at the moment, but if you care to leave a message, I promise I'll get back to you sometime before the end of the millennium.
Maybe you can stop pretending you're a recording and we can get down to meshing. What about it, Mood?
Don't mesh with me, saucy boy. We haven't been formally introduced.
Then allow me to introduce myself informally. I'm Kenzo.
And I'm Mood, as you well know. Now, I hope you've not dropped in for an idle chat. I was sleeping when you called. I feel decidedly under par. If we absolutely have to chat, then give me a boost from that wonky power core. Will you, sweetie? I think I'll nod off again.
Mood, wake up!
There's nothing more to say. Now clear off and let me sleep.
That's the end of that.
So it needs something from the power core. Okay, but where is the power core? Obviously that's the power core maintenance room thing, which I can access using the hand that I got from Colin Jameson, but where's the actual room? Well, I guess trying to get into the chair is probably going to be fruitless.
Access denied.
That's what I thought. Okay, so where can I go that I couldn't go before? I have no idea. Yeah, it's back to the walkthrough. Because I don't know where to go from here. It probably involves the nitroglycerin and that door that Matlock can access. So, let's see. You can go ahead and shoot the floating zombie now, search his body, and you'll find the electric screwdriver. Try using the screwdriver in the air duct behind him and take blah blah blah. Here it says, side note. The buggy is a fun little toy that has many uses. You can use it to scout ahead and explore new hallways. You can also use it to transfer items between characters when you're low on ammo or just feeling lazy. Monsters will completely ignore the buggy as it drives by. It would also be used to solve a puzzle later on in the game, so don't forget where you parked it. Good to know. To have a breach in the wall, the air is rapidly escaping, so you need to use a respirator mask, is what I just did. Pump in the hopper. This is getting into the Mood chamber. Blah. Moo chamber. She doesn't feel much like talking. You need to replace the... Oh, she won't help you unless you replace the receptor panel in power core and give her a power boost. You couldn't get into the power core earlier because the door was jammed, but now you have the necessary ingredients to make your nitro bomb. Wait. Okay, I don't remember what jammed door that was. Switch to Matlock and make a nitro solution with the flask. You may have already done this. Take the nitro, receptor panel, oily rag, and the lighter and head to the jammed door. Oh, that's where the cable is! Yeah, tie the oily rag to the hanging cable and then wrap the rag around the neck of the flask, use the lighter, and run! Okay, we're in business. I think she even has all those items on her. Right? Well, except the oily rag, of course. I've got that. Yep, she's got the lighter. Alright, I just gotta get the oily rag to her. Which he has, right? Wait, who has the oily rag? Is it Karn? Oh, right, it's in. It's in the tube. Bingo! Let's go! I'm confused by the fact that it says it's a jammed door and it's to the power maintenance room, because I don't remember her mentioning it's to the power maintenance room, nor that it's jammed. She just said, didn't she just say that there's a loose cable? And that's it? Let's see what she says.
There's a loose cable right by the door. It's wedged tight. It'll take some force to dislodge this door.
I mean, she does say that it's wedged tight, but I assume she just means that it's closed, right? She doesn't mention that it's, like, broken. Alright. What is it, rag first? Yep. This is gonna be interesting. Here we go. Okay, we're gonna have to run really fast. Here we go. And run. Movie explosion. Slow motion?
Close one.
Oh, god damn it. What the fuck are you... Okay, apparently it's not terribly interested in me. Goodbye.